So I looked at my Twitch report thing, whatever. I was actually really surprised to see that my second most streamed game, of course, first would be Bloodborne. My second one was freaking Overwatch. I was like, what? I thought that was like last year. I didn't realize I played it this year. That heck game. Must have been all those hours I spent smoking Maximus Widow. Added up pretty fast. It's just weird to see because, like, it's not even a game I think about anymore. It's like the second most played game on stream. This is the bop playlist, like 90% just bops. I needed it for a PB today. I had to whip it out. Get all the PBs. You had to hide away for so long, so long. Yeah, start you off with the bops from the music, and then you start bopping to my PBs. Or something. We'll see. I gotta record some mic audio on one of my other PBs I got a few weeks ago. Like the last PB I got in BL4, I still had the settings where, like, I was trying to do, like, no splits and no mic record on the recording, so I could go back if I got a really good run and add, like, splits with pauses and just do, like, commentary over it, but I still had it turned off, but I was still running splits. Yeah, I need to go back and actually do some mic audio before I upload it. Why is that two hits? Alright, pretty much tied with my PB pace. Let's go.
I promise.
What?
Take this.
All right. They're just chilling. Still chilling. Oh shit. I think the old Yharnam skip should be allowed in this run. DBH. Just jumping on a fence, really. Nothing crazy. Not even a skip. Shortcut. I don't think I've seen that very often. That'll wake you up. Over here, a little tired. Think about why I didn't take a nap instead of streaming. Like, damn. What was a nap? Baby, 0.1 second gold. Let go. That was a weird roll. I could have never rolled that, dang it. I might could have made it on the left there. Please don't. Thank you. Oh, I didn't even go for the roll that time. Esther, hello. The old Concha classic. No. Oh my God, I'm so sick of this freaking mob. Well, he trolled me a little bit, so he'll say 0.5. I said more or less balanced out because I decided to actually skip the vials, but I did a little stamina management there to help out with the weird snatcher stun thing. I almost 100% almost went for the skip there. I don't know why. I'm a cheater at heart, I guess. Heck. In game, of course. No, please. Okay, thank you. I just knew he was gonna do that stupid attack. Welcome to the chat room. Uh-oh. Hopefully nobody said anything in the past however long it's been disconnected. Yeah, that's too far, whatever. Oh my god, this fucking song. This song is so troll. It's so good though. Thank you. Oh my god, girl, why are you there? Jesus Christ. Okay, bro. Okay, bro. What the fuck's going on? Thanks for the free money, I guess. Rom was a little nicer, not gonna lie. Lobster? How long does this song go on for? It lasted Shadows and Rom already. The song that doesn't end, it's like Lamb Chop. Don't forget the key. Key, 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 key. Don't forget the key. Oh, the grab though. Man, that was nice. It's like a task grab. Why are there so many? That was one of the scariest sights I've seen in Yorgle ever. Get the heck out of here, man. The dogs, NPC, the dude shooting me. I mean, I'm gonna quit out there normally, like always anyway, but still. It was extra scary today. Let's see if I do the muscle memory weapon trick thing here. I don't know why I do that. Maybe when I come the normal way, I have a tendency to pick that spot as my time to trick it for getting ready for later, I don't know. Why did she go left that time? y'all are trolling, man. They're actually fucking trolling me. Gargoyle is stressful. Jesus. More than usual. A split second there in that fight. I was like, oh, what to do? Oh, I use an extra. Oh, I use one on Rum trying to get her to. Glitch out, okay. To glitch out in a glitchless run, go figure. I'm a heck cheater. We boppin', Skrull. We boppin'. Level weapon warp. Probably could have got 34 there. Like made notes for this category to know exactly how much. That was pretty close though. I'm pretty sure it was like 10 something I needed for another level, so I probably could have gotten it. It would've just been like too close to just do on the fly though, for sure. I feel like this worm boy is going to chase me today. I don't know why I have that feeling, but it's there. Yeah, wow. Okay. Nice. Thanks. Thanks, man. I don't think I had Swedish or any. Well, pretty sure I didn't have Swedish and Miko yesterday. Private Eye into this song? Give me some heck privacy, man. Alright, so if we're popping the blood bullets, I think we're okay to skip the pickup here. The blood bullets are free. So. Let's just skip these bullets. No Swedish. Okay, well. Nice. Thanks, Miko. How many puppets are in that hallway? My goodness, dude. That was scary.
Oh, magic!
I hear the secrets that you keep. Oh, that was perfect the way my stamina worked out there. Oh my god, I love that. I need to try and set that up more. Whatever. Kinda meme-y, but... not too bad.
Now I'm waking up. I'll forget everything.
Oh my god, it's so hard to see that. I had like terrible RNG here last time. Like the perfect block spot. And maybe we can... bruh. Okay, now it's a little better. I kind of peached out. It's fine though. I think I didn't have a quit out my PB there, maybe. There's no way I lost that much time on Miko. It was a little trolly in phase two, but not like that much time loss. Unless I'm running against Swedish and don't remember it. Wet Nurse was good too. This will surely be at least a like 5 second time loss here no matter what I do. She was like super nice. Hey, what was that stamina? Why was it so off? fucking go for it there, man. Oh my god. I had to fucking go for it. Actually losing as much time as I thought I would there. Stamina manage this. Slowest wind up ever. I had to watch out for that frenzy. That thing, it procs, or it like catches you silently for some reason. In this part. Who gouges already? Let's go. That was a hundreds of seconds gold. Insane. I didn't have that in my PB, that's good. Oh, I didn't get it this time, no. I tried. Heck. birthday here with you, girl. Wow. As free as a bird now. As bird you cannot change. Oh, 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 oh. We bear jamming. Almost sub 119, some of best. You just like a really good Garamoon, and I can get that for sure. About to be cat pleasing. Let's step it up a notch. Cat pleasing needs a guitar. I don't know how I'm supposed to keep up the split, man. It's so hard to gold this again. Like how? Oh, this is when I'm supposed to delete too. Yeah, because I leveled. That's yeah, I remember that yesterday. I forgot to fix it today. So I did one where I leveled early. So yeah. Any bridge loaders? Yep, sir. Bridge is actually there today. Yeah, I almost got baited there. I was about to go for it. I don't know how that didn't hit me, to be honest. actually hate that you have to kill that one. He's so annoying. Oh, I thought I had to loot him for a second. Wait, ah, dang it. That was not as clean as my PB. My PB one was so good, actually. Didn't even do anything, just got 3-shot. Heck. Let's see here. Do I do yellow? So hard to roll at. I almost forgot to take off my gun or toggle it off. I don't think my W is perfect in my PB, so I might have a touch of time save here. No. Dude. That's not what I wanted at all. Son of a bitch, man. Ugh. Dude, fuck me. Why did I do it like that? Heck. This is probably Sour's number one most listened to song ever. It's a bop. It's such a meme. Only when I cry, which is all the time. Does stamina good? A little too much. Might still work. Oh my god, now it'll definitely work. Ran to the fucking stairs. Alright, 3-1 rock 10. Oh, we lost time. To equip that fire paper earlier. That's fine to just do it there, I guess. Oh no. Oh my freaking god, dude. What a time loss for no reason. Like 2 or 3 seconds and there's nothing I can do. Heck. They both hit me, what the heck? Heck! I mean, the signs you got, squirrel. All those heck signs. Lots? Okay, good. Gonna need them. I need more words. More words on signs, emotes. It's too good. Oh my god. I had to heal there. If I get shot twice, I think I die otherwise. Song is so weird. I didn't go for the strat there. I think I was too late. Too late, so I didn't want to risk it. That's a fight I feel like I need to. I don't know. I need like a one save file that has like Garamoon on it, a Ludwig one. Maybe Maria. Orphan. They're like good warm-up fights. No third aggro, or no second aggro. This dude trolled. Oh, no troll that time. Wow, that was some good RNG. What the heck? That was like perfect. Take that RNG. This little segment was nice. Not gonna lie. Oh, we got it. Please don't, dude. Failures have trolled so much lately in runs. Just don't friggin' troll me, man. Come on. Why are you trolling? Nice. What am I supposed to do about this? It's so dumb. It's so unfair, man. Actually loses so much time too. Not a heck thing I can do. I guess I could sort of practice some semblance of a backup or something. It's annoying. I do it so much. Peached out, but it was still pretty good. Definitely better than last Maria. The failures was worse, so I guess it balances out. Thanks for G. Let's see, if I skip this dialogue like ASAP, do I still get the full stamina thing? Oh, I don't. Oh, okay. Interesting. So you just gotta do that fast. I really paid attention to that. Oh god. I tried to run closer, like a straighter line, but the skulls came out kind of early. Not a fan. This part is actually a little butt clenchy. Like it shouldn't be either. This fight is always so freaking stressful, man. Like heck. G. Palm sweat is kicking in hard. Thanks, buddy. Too much cat, please. Too much. Not enough. So much. Thank you. Okay, Grand Cathedral. We go for railing jump? The yard jump? I'm scared. I don't think I have it in me. I'm too scared to do the jump. Yeah, I peed out. We peeing, we pussing. Almost hit me. What the heck? Pulse parasite. Trying to distract myself from the palm sweat. Just looking at shit. Looks good. Now I never forget that one run. It was in BL4. I just like randomly got like I was getting hit by everything. I think it's because the guy at the beginning at the door, like before the door with the dogs, actually shot and connected with me, and it just threw off everything at that point. It was so weird. You wouldn't have skipped God Jump if you were on crack? Well then. They just go for it all, huh? I'll have to try speedrunning on crack one day, I guess. The bad RNG. Yeah, I got the bad RNG there. Awesome. To watch the sour doom runs one day, I guess. They should be pretty crazy. Anti-doping rules? I don't know. I know, like, professional esports has some of them do, but speedrunning, it's just like, I don't know how you could ever enforce something like that. That dude almost hit me through the railing, or what? The heck was that? Didn't get the good fall, no. Time loss. Fuck. The cowbell meme song. God dang it. Like too much damage, wasn't it? It's kind of sad, like some things, like especially like music, get tied to like meme shit and like kind of taints him forever. This is actually a really good song. Give me a good opener, Moon, please, one time in a run. Why are you like this? Dude, why does she have to troll me, man? This fucking game hates me, I swear. A Garmin was good, so that was my biggest time loss in the run before, so that's a nice little PB. We went from 1253 to 1227.